Today, I'm going to introduce you to one of my favorite Chrome extensions. It is called Go Full Page. And what it does is, in a single click, it moves the page, scrolls it down, and takes an entire picture of everything that's in the browser. So you can see this New York Times page. It's a very long scroll. And this takes a picture for me and allows me to download it as a PDF or download it as a PNG. So this is really helpful as a designer. I can download and then I can open it in Photoshop and I can use it to mock up. Maybe I'm mocking up a new advertisement. Maybe I'm showing what this website looks like mocked up inside a laptop. The other thing that I wanted to show you, so Go Full Page is called Full Page Screen Capture. You would go to Chrome Web Store and it would be an extension that you add to your browser. That I wanted to show you is that websites obviously are responsive and have different views when they're desktop versus when they're in mobile view. So you can also use this plugin, this extension. So I'm going to go to a full page here. When it's a mobile view, you can see it's very long, and in the mobile view, I can download the PDF. And I can see now I would have a mobile view if I wanted to use that mocked up, let's say being shown in an iPhone or something. Another thing is I can always use on my Mac Shift Control Command 4, which gives me the target and lets me do my selection. And this way, my screen is large enough that I could get a screen capture of the area of the mobile view of a website that I could use for a mock-up. If you're on a small laptop, sometimes it's hard to get enough of the screen just within your browser, and that's why this full page view is really helpful as well.